Hey guys, check out my favorite website, Fatal Grips. They are the best high-quality gaming grips you can get for a low price. Go check them out and use my code BOSS12 for 10% off. Hey guys, what's going on with you? And today, I'm sorry because it's been a long time and I have not made a video on the campaign. It's just, there's been a lot of stuff going on. I've been having to create thumbnails and stuff. I've been making other videos. I've just been working on a lot of stuff for you guys. I got sponsored by Fatal Grips. And that is great. I got literally sponsored by Fatal Grips, which they are now sponsoring you guys. So if you guys want to get sponsored, go ahead and do it. They are now sponsoring newcomers if you guys want to get sponsored. You start off at a level 10, and then you get higher. The next time you get higher, they send you a package. Yep, and then that package is going to be all your stuff. Go check them out, guys. They're seriously really good. They got really good grips, controllers, everything for a low price. And I'm also sponsored by Razer. If you guys want to go over there, it's pretty cool. Let's head into this.
6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted.
Oh yeah, Christmas, Turner died.
We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes.
Same game. Yeah, the last time, guys, we were on this and we kind of left.
Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Thanks for saying that. Pearson is terrible.
Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner. Ah, shit, he's drunk.
You're always first, right? Your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna.
Do I have to?
Easy, man.
Easy. You're corporal now, huh?
Yeah.
You know, see how fucking easy it is.
Well, whoop your ass will be pretty easy.
Go. Give me an excuse.
Bullshit, horky dick.
Six years I served with them. Merry fucking Christmas.
Merry fucking Christmas to you too. That's how we say Merry Christmas around here.
To make sure it gets to the Rhine.
Ooh. Damn, that guy. Oh.
Now all we gotta do is survive the cold.
Do we have to?
Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak.
Let's go, boys.
Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
Come on, homeboys.
Bandits inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him.
Let's keep them off those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock coming in fast.
Get them, boys. I got this, homeboy.
Good shot.
I'm just sitting there. I got this, homeboy. Let's get him. Oh god, we're being shot. He ain't gonna catch me. Got him. Let's let him have it. Firing anti-guns at us.
Left engine is out! Left rudder's jammed! We're losing altitude! We're hit! We're hit!
Is everyone dead except for me?
Skies are clear.
Oh, all of my humans are over there.
Crowds are back!
Wait, oh, that's not my teammates. What the fuck? Oh.
Don't leave those bombers unprotected. They're all clear, my boy. Watch the truck, my guy, I'll be on your shirt.
Mayday, mayday, mayday!
Where's this motherfucker going? Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going, buddy? You can escape. Good job. Whew. Come on, let's get these boys. Come on, you ain't escaping from me. Mr. Best pilot in the world. Let's get up. There he is. See him. Come on. Got him in my sights. Come on, get him. Get him. That's been so annoying. Should be going down now. I know.
Approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored Good. Vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles
Yes,
out.
I'm back to this guy. I love him.
Go, go, go! Air support
Oh, I'm dismounting this one. Oh, we don't got ammo, do we? Tag him out for me. Bombs at me. Is it princess? Come on, tankers. Oh, shit. This is bad. Where is that air support? I want that air support we were promised. Oh, shit. Oh, yes. Yes. I'll teach him. Alright, come on, let's go. So, what are we doing? Ah, motherfucker. I don't even know what's shooting me. Oh, spot. I don't have none. I'm falling back. Line them out. Zed McGee, okay. What fucking thief is he talking about? Being shot everywhere. No, come on, get the fuck over there. Come on. Come on, Zazman.
Give me your pistol!
Fuck you. Fuck you. I died. No, wait, I didn't die?
Ask me after my ears stop ringing.
I can't feel my hand. That's because I'm sick. Oh, God.
Worst Christmas ever. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. I just got a trophy. Worst Christmas ever.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to the hospital.
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it. I seen that look before. It's right before Casarine. We're out of all this.
I want to get the bar in this game. I'm not for the campaign yet. The bar is actually really good, even in multiplayer.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us.
Yeah, I could take him while it's down his default on that. Alright guys, if you like this video, slap the like button. I will see you guys next time. Peace out, stay fresh, I'm out.